NetApp is a cloud-led, data-centric software company that brings the power of cloud into your data center. Operational efficiency is critical for you to drive speed and profit into your organization. Data growth is exponential. IDC forecasts a compound annual growth of 26%. That's 138 zettabytes by 2024. As your storage footprint expands, NetApp can help you optimize your data management for cost, agility, and speed. With new applications and exponential data growth, one must approach data management differently. Managing your applications and data the way you always have doesn't scale. With exponential data growth, it's also unrealistic to have specialists for every application platform across your data centers and clouds. NetApp has built intelligence into ONTAP to reduce complexity, simplify data management, and have your data be in the right place at the right time with ONTAP 9.8. ActiveIQ provides NetApp with a deep understanding of how our customers use and interact with their storage. Using that data, we've set smart defaults and reduced complexity by streamlining workflows to provide our customers with more intuitive data management. NetApp uses analytics and machine learning to help our customers by automatically performing many of the common administrative tasks. From balanced placement of volumes to automatic network configurations, ONTAP 9.8 brings intelligence to data management. System Manager has been streamlined to provide you with cloud-like management of your storage resources. ONTAP provides service-level-based provisioning to help you reduce the number of decisions required by using NetApp best practices, historical performance of your cluster, and community wisdom on how you and other NetApp customers use their systems. And now we've built this all on a RESTful API, so you can programmatically manage at scale. Now let's take a look at how ONTAP simplifies the storage provisioning process. When you purchase storage in the cloud, you choose the class of storage that meets your application's needs, performance requirements, and capacity requirements. You don't exactly know where your data is located, and you shouldn't care as long as it meets your performance, availability, and durability requirements. When provisioning storage with ONTAP System Manager's Performance Service Levels, or PSLs, customers can achieve the same outcomes. They can select from predefined performance service levels, such as Extreme, where low latency and high performance storage is provisioned from AFF or ASA-based systems. The performance service level, where modest latency and modest performance storage is provisioned from FAS SSD or hybrid storage. Or they can select value, where throughput and capacity is favored and provisioned, for example, nearline SAS storage. Or you can choose to create your own performance service level, where you set a throughput guarantee, an IOPS guarantee, a throughput limit, or an IOPS limit. AIQ is sending back information to NetApp on how systems are used and has implemented smart defaults based on how our customers use their systems. For example, when you want to provision a LUN, we now check the minimum and maximum values for size and performance requirements on a per-version platform and node basis and intelligently place the data that is best satisfied by the request. We've also done things like initial placement of data or the initial provisioning of thin or thick. Based on customer data, we set the default for AFF to be thin provisioned and thick provisioned for FAS. And we've also enabled data encryption, as it's very important for our customers to secure their data. Intelligent data placement removes the need to study the documentation's limits and memorize today's best practices. ONTAP knows the maximum limits on a per-node and per-cluster basis and is always current. ONTAP tracks performance across the cluster over time, and ONTAP understands and determines which nodes and disk types can meet the requested service level latency, and then looks to see if the workload IOPS requested can be met on that node and disk type. ONTAP looks at storage capacity to make sure that there's enough room for the workload requested, and places the volume on the node that meets the requested requirements. NetApp's vision is to provide our customers with a simplified data management experience, with dynamic, smart, and adaptive defaults to meet your application's requirements. At NetApp, we're proud to be specialists.